Hello there. Welcome to Attack Farming in the Philippines. Saturday morning, 9 o'clock. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, ding dong, ding dong ding. I was going downtown this morning, but the van wouldn't start. So I'm sat there at the bottom of the road. A motorbike stopped, mechanic. So he got me going. The lead to the battery was slack, and it had worn the insulation off the wire to the earth and shorted out the battery. But it's running now. I'm just letting it run for a bit till I get enough in the battery to restart, and then I'll go downtown. We've got three men on site. They'll be pouring the posts by the looks of it, and reseating three more posts, and hopefully we'll go forward again today. So I'll make some videos later on and patch them together and upload them this evening. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four logs burning, virtually burnt out, all four of them. That one was lit yesterday. It had been lit before. It was lit yesterday and it's gone right through the trunk now. I've got some diesel, so tomorrow morning I'll light them three and move on to the next ones, possibly. So yeah, we're kicking backsides with these palm trees. So there's another three posts shuttered up. The cement mix has been going, so I don't know if they're poured or not. Yeah, I think they're poured. And we've 1, 2, 3, 4 more posts down there with the steel work. We'll go and have a look. Yeah, they've been concreted in. Look at the height of that one. Oh, this one's not been concreted in yet. And this one and that one. So they'll be mixing more concrete this afternoon. Yeah, but it's starting to look like a building site. All the posts are coming out of the ground. Yeah, it's looking good. So to conclude today's video, or semi-conclude it, there'll be a little video after this one. Six posts cast, and another four posts in the ground. That's 10. There's 24 altogether, so we're getting halfway there with posts. They've been doing a lot of digging this afternoon. Or two of them have. The other one's busy bending steel, iron, whatever. These holes are going quite deep. And this hole's difficult because the monkey put a stone there. and we lit another fire here, and that's burning. We just did that as a test, because it's quite well decayed, the ends of these two. It's not going to burn, but it's going to smoulder. So I've got some diesel, so tomorrow I'm going to light a good few of them. And probably relight them if they've gone out. They need turning over at the end to get rid of all the ash. The bottom of the log's buried in ash, so it won't burn. But yeah, we're winning with the logs. And we're winning with the structure. It's coming out the ground. The height of these posts are quite a lot higher. But we should make the fall of the drainage pipe into this septic tank, cesspit, call it what you will. So yeah, it's coming along. Hi, to conclude today's video, I've just heard that an old army mate of mine, Bob McSevenny, has been taken into hospital in Scarborough in England. So just to wish you well, Bob, hope you get better and out of hospital soon, and I'm pleased you're finding these videos entertaining. So we'll leave it with this video there.